Hey people,
how's it going, everybody? Hopefully well. It's getting crazy out there. Every day is more and more like a circus, but we're here to play some games and relax. All right, I need to find this dungeon 5. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. What's up, chicken? Boom! No, I don't want to hurt you. No. Aha! Okay, I know I got that fish hook. I think I need to lure this guy away somehow, but there's a heart under there, I think. Maybe I'll try and pick up all the little fish and then the bigger fish, get everything out of the pond, and then see if he'll move. It's only 5. I can catch these guys real quick. Whittle guy. Whittle guy. Dude, it's so hot right now. Hold on. Come on. What? Did you see that? Sounds like somebody just came into my house. Hang on. It's weird. All right, you know what? I don't care. Where, who else would need a fish hook? I Who else could need a fish hook? I guess maybe down at the beach. Oh, there's the boot, and there's a oh, I gotcha. Yes! See that? Skill! Let's do it. Uh-oh. Okay, I can get him. I can get him. Boom! I think I should go for that 50 next just to get my money back. Make 20 bucks. 20 rupees. Let's do it. Okay, good. Boom. Got my money back and all that stuff. No. Well, might as well get this 10 extra bucks as well. It said you could put it to your ear. I don't know if you can really do that. Hey, where'd that lady go? Where's your wife, bro? Okay, I think I know where the boot goes. Nope. I kind of want to try that dream shrine and see what happens. Because I went in there before and I know I can get farther than I did before. Is this one the boo? There we go. What up, my people type people. Oh, you know what? I just needed the bow and arrow. Never mind. Ha! Oh, no! Thank you. There's the ocarina. Oh, you're kidding. Please tell me I can... No, that's gonna hurt me. Dude, I can still make it across. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait, I have an idea. Just a dream, dude. Somebody's just lurking out there. You can say something, you know. If you want. I mean, you don't have to. Whatever. I wonder if I can put this fairy in the bottle. Oh! Boom! I wonder if I can leave and get another one. Boom. Hook me up, babe girl. Let's do that. That sounds great. Thanks. She seemed a little more pure to me than Crazy Tracy. Like, even though Crazy Tracy gives you... Whoa, dudes. Come on. Even though Crazy Tracy gives you, like, an extra little bit of lovin'. I still feel better. Going to the pure fairy, if you know what I mean. All right, let's try this again. I think if I shoot him in the back, it'll work. So if I can get them far enough away, I can shoot towards them and then turn my back and they'll turn their back and get shot by it. So I'll show you. Oops. Dang. Nope. He's too close. I wonder if I can knock him away. There we go. Really? Come on. I already tried that. I've got the ocarina. I should learn to play many songs. Okay. Oh, that fish is gonna teach me a song. Gotcha. ₹100. Well, that was easy. Thank you. Sweet. Guess we should go learn the song from the fish person. Sorry, kid. Didn't mean to hook that into your face. I forgot what's in here. Got it. Wait. Oh, you know what? We're at the graveyard. We should try and do that thing. Should be 1, 2, 3 up. But how do they... So is this number one? Like, this is like the first set, maybe? Because it was 3 up. 4 right, 5 up, 2 left, 1 down. So I don't know if it's saying I need to do the third. Gravestone? Up. Or if this is the first set that needs to go down. Whichever gravestone it is needs to go down. See what I mean? Because it's the first set. Pump. I mean, that can't be it. I didn't already get it. No, this is coming back from the other one. So it's gotta be like, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I see. So there's gotta be one set that you can move all of them. So it's going to be 3 up. Not this set. I think it might be that one below me. Thank you. All right, so it's going to be 3 up. Four right. Oh, no. It's not right. Crikey, dude. Maybe I can do it without the ghosts. I already killed a ghost. Up. For right. Five up. Three up. Maybe it was four left. Five up. I know one down. Two right. This don't make no sense. Oh, wait. I get it. Bigfollows.com. Nah, I'd probably rather just not be famous. I definitely don't want to be famous, dude. Oh, yeah, down. I mean, you're obviously selling something, which is fine. I'm just not sure Big Follows is something I want to do. Thank you, though. I did exactly what I was supposed to do. So it's not letting me dig right there, which makes me think there must be... There's a stair set right there. It was I don't remember. All right. Very curious. I know there's a gravestone in that one spot because it won't let me dig there. Or I mean like a... stair set. The only other thing I can think is like, I know the code, but... see if I can look at that book again. Where's that book? Okay. I gotta go all the way back there to get that? Well, let me try one more thing. Then we'll go back. Left. Boom! Ha! Alright. Dude, this is not gonna be fair. I'm colorblind. Dude. Okay. Well, I know one of you is blue and one of you is red. I don't know which one's which, but I know... okay. Whoa. Oh, it's like the angel and demon thing. Gotcha. Oops. Thank you.
Come on.
Really?
Secrets.
Hey, Shy Guy. First time I've seen one of them. What is happening? Oh, I don't want to be doing that. I see. Oh, it's got to be in your own. Oh, crikey. Come on, dude. Well, I can't rely on you to put yourself in the hole, so I'll do it. Just jump in there yourself if you want. Punks, man. Is that all you have to say, R-Panzer? If I want to be famous? You have nothing else to say? Sounds to me like you're a sales guy. You got something to sell, huh? Punks? Okay. All right. Right. Come on. I thought I had a fairy. Doesn't automatically work? Doesn't automatically work. All right. No problem. Turn them all the same color. All right. We can do this. See how that rock came at me? And now how he slammed me right before I was able to get up? See, it's coming right at me. Thank you. Just the player always has every disadvantage. Thank you. Am I supposed to kill him in a certain order? Oh. Okay. Why did he even jump there? I see. Why is there no, like, warp point, right? Oh, I think if I kill that guy... No? No open? Alright. What if? Maybe I didn't go down here. No, I didn't go up. Gotta be blue again. No. Go back. Boom! Found him. Gotcha. Really? Well, it's a good thing Crazy Tracy's just right over here. We need this woman to pump us up. Pump us up. Boom. Quickie. Had to be. Got things going on. And I gotta go to work. We got this. Dang. Wow. Holy crap. Maybe I need to hit him with the thing and then go. You're kidding me. Okay, I get it. I can do it. I can do it. I got it. How many times you gotta hit this piece of crap? It's kind of weird that this game makes you go to a woman to sustain yourself. I mean, thanks. It's a little bit odd. Bastages, man. Apparently, you don't need a net for this game. He's geet. Skeet. Alright, we ain't losing now. I'll tell you that for sure. Oh wait, no, I can't go over there. I'll just collect it from you. I don't know why I went this way. It's the way it worked. Yeah, yeah, I know. It's kind of a dumb deal. Let's just go do it. We can easily take Douchebag McGrady. It ain't gonna be that difficult. Get out of here, dude. Don't start targeting me. Alright. Here we go! I wonder if I can hit him with the bomb. That kind of sucked. Nope. It's all right. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Jeez. I got things to do today.
No halfway mark or nothing? That's it.
Nightmare key. What?
All right, well, we're gonna have to call it there and do the colored dungeons nightmare key tonight or tomorrow, because I gotta go to work. So.
All right, guys. Or person. Dev you. And I will see you tonight or tomorrow. We'll finish this color dungeon. Be the best you can be and make the world a better place. Peace out.